Countertops can be a very tough decision, particularly when you're in an affordable housing renovation. Traditionally, those houses are working on very small margins, so you have to make the right decisions to understand the market. In this particular house, which is almost 3,000 square feet, I have a massive kitchen. I got two islands, a huge counter space here, and I have three bathrooms. To go ahead and put granite in there, even level base one, would cost us about $6,000. So our decision was, what's here was nice, neutral, we restored it, we're bringing in stainless steel appliances, we brought glass mosaic backsplash, and we felt that was the right decision. Only time's gonna tell if we're right. So far, the feedback has been 50-50. A couple buyers came through and busted our balls saying, wish we would have saw granite at this price point. What did we say? We've already had a quote for granite at $6,000. We didn't factor it into our list price, but we can negotiate that, maybe build it into the price. Others, it never came up. The reality is, you never know if your decision's gonna be right or wrong. The market's gonna tell you, but you can be creative and innovative in our case, and when it came up as an obstacle, we addressed it, and we can possibly negotiate to add it for the right buyer that's willing to pay a premium.